Why do they bother putting magazines out?
I don't know, I guess tradition?
Yeah. It would be weird if it was just tables and couches, right?
Yeah.
So you're also fucked up.
I'm sorry, what?
It's awkward, right? That moment when you realize someone else knows you're messed up. You walk out of the office and you see the next person waiting to come in. You avoid eye contact, but you both know you're fucked up. It almost feels invasive. Like the person knows your secrets.
Well, you know, at least you got that in common now. You know you're both fucked up, so. Mm-hmm. It's comforting.
You think you're messed up?
No more than anybody else, I guess.
Do you like it here?
Yeah, I do.
That's cool. Which room is yours?
One.
Ah, mine is in two.
Oh, nice. Right across.
Male or female therapist?
Male.
Male? Yeah. Oh, same.
Oh, yeah.
My name is Mateo. Feel free to make up any names.
Amanda.
Hi, Amanda.
Hi.
Sebastian.
Hi, Sebastian.
Hi.
Hi.
So what brings you in today?
Drama.
Fucked up parents. For me.
Mom or dad?
Dad, mostly.
He touch you?
He beat me.
You guys are both really cute.
Wow.
Thank you. You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
We would make a beautiful threesome.
Let's get out of here. We'll go downstairs and give you 5. Just come down if you want to join.
I hope you join us.